one's running. That does not sound right. So the carrier weather shield is running. Let me open up my Sprite. Classic. They're both running together. Here's the data sheet on this one. You can't focus on it. I can't read it well. But look how much vibration this has. My camera won't pick it up, but it's vibrating a lot. And then this one, my soda doesn't even move, which is cool. Now what I'm gonna do, let me see if this works. So it's running, I'm just trying to find out. Can you go somewhere else? So I'm still waiting to see what happens. So there we go. So when it shuts off, the fan stops. Start it back up. So we're still waiting. Just looking at it while it sits. I'm just making a short video on the little one. Unfortunately, I can't get to the air handler for this. Move the pipeline. Refrigerant lines. Yeah, I go upstairs into the attic. It's relatively noisy. The fan blows nice and strong compared to this one where it's muffled. So, a Bryant and a carrier. You can actually get another shot of the data sheet. Stop it there and look at it. So here's the condenser coil. It's all corroded from the ocean salty water. Well, it's a weather shield. But you know what's funny about this? Look. Completely seal the cap off of it. It's kind of weird on so many levels. I know. Okay, guys.
Hold on, wait.
Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!